Thomas MacLaren taking on Denver Christian for a trip to the Grade 8. Andrew Osko, three ball, saucy from the wing. And then later, Thomas Balzer, a little head fake. Nice little jump stop in traffic. Gets that one to go off the glass. Then how about Michael Brophy? He didn't lift Brophy with the steal and the finish. But Denver Christian was game in this one, and they pull out a tough 52-46 win over T-Mac. T-Mac, though, still finishes the year with a 21-3 record.